Did you know, in Black Hawk Down, the set was constantly bothered by stray dogs running into shots? Ridley Scott kept them in because he liked the authentic feel of their presence. 8 dogs were adopted by various members of the production and were eventually brought back to the U.S. with them.